Hi guys, so today I'm going to take you through a short guided meditation, and the meditation is all about gratitude. So I want you to find a nice comfortable seat, or if you prefer, take a moment to lie down. And then when you're ready, just close off the eyes and take a moment to bring your awareness inward. I just want to start off by saying that practicing gratitude really is just that. It's a practice. It's something that I try to do on a daily basis. It's something that I do, whether it be writing a gratitude list first thing in the morning, or just checking in mentally, maybe meditating on it. But if we can get to this place where we find gratitude in everyday life, where we find that we are really grateful for where we're at in the present moment, then we find that with that gratitude comes happiness. There's a real strong link between being grateful, being happy, and being present. So with that in mind, let's just take a moment to center the breath. To slow the breathing down, to just bring the mind inward. Before we leap into what we're grateful for, I just want to say that on some days, this feeling of being grateful, this gratitude meditation, might feel much easier than others. Sometimes it's really obvious to ourselves what we're grateful for. We have roofs over our heads, we have food to eat, we're grateful for our family, really obvious things. And some days it feels a lot harder to find those things that we feel grateful for, especially if we're going through some hardship, or we're having a really horrible day, or we didn't sleep very well, or there's something going on in our lives that is causing us some pain or some hurt. But it's in those moments, where it's harder to find the gratitude, that we really start to do the work. Being grateful in those moments of darkness, almost like shining a light at the end of the tunnel. So if you are having a particularly hard day today, or if you've got something going on in your life that you're working through, and just know that there is always something to be grateful for, something that can help us move past that point. Just starting to think of three things that you're really grateful for in this present moment. Like I say, these don't have to be really specific. If you're struggling today, it might just be that you're grateful for the time to sit here now. It might be that you're grateful for your breakfast or your dinner. You might be grateful for your dog. Or we might be able to think about things a little bit deeper. We might be able to go a bit further into that. Just whatever is popping up for you, whatever's showing up. Let's try and find three things in our heads right now. Once you have those three things, be really clear about them. Try not to change your mind, just stick with those three things and repeat them to yourselves a couple of times. I am grateful for. And as you say those words to yourself, I am grateful for, and you repeat those three things, just notice how that makes you feel in your body. Does it make you feel warm? Does it make you start to smile? Does it make you feel comforted? What emotions come along with those three things? Just holding that gratitude list in your mind, holding that gratitude list in your heart. Let's take a moment to deepen the breath. Placing both hands onto your heart center. Maybe feeling the warmth of your hands there. Feeling the natural movement of your chest as you breathe in and out. Take a really big breath in through your nose. Out through your mouth. Again, big breath in through your nose. And out through your mouth. Bringing your hands into heart center.